Return to your ship. We must examine this vessel further.
Ranks in the run. Another successful mission. Extraction.
Warfarin is strong.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Tenno, look. The cliff. It's completely clear. And there's a new inscription. Return for him. Return to the tomb so we can get past this superstitious nonsense and onto something worthwhile. I'll be grateful when this is over. I cannot stand this barren place. Even the Orokin could not have enlightened these sand skates. Remember, we're here for relics, not stories. So I'd appreciate if you kept your Tenno-Soma Void resonance thing to a minimum. I've had enough of this culture to last a lifetime. Take the vessel to the door. What happens?
Little one, after this, you must sleep.
Not again.
Inaros began not as our king, but as our enemy, a warrior of the Golden Skymen. But for each child the Skymen took away, Inaros grew even more angry, until one fateful night. Another child had been taken, and the villagers had gathered in a mourning circle weeping, until they heard a small voice. By the tombs, it was the child returned. As he approached, the people gasped in horror as they saw that he was drenched in blood. His father rushed to the boy and embraced him and saw that he had no wounds. "Whose blood is this?" he asked. The boy looked to the sky and said, "This is the blood of the Skymen. This is the work of Inaros." By the sand and the stars, the Skymen raged. They set upon Inaros with their armies, but none could prevail. For he commanded the sand, he commanded death. Inaros ate their fear and became stronger.
None of this could be true, could it?
And so they left us and took with them our fear. On that day, Inaros became our king, and in a great whirlwind of sand, ascended to watch over us from his throne in the sky.
What if? It can't be. Return to your ship. I must collect myself. I'm beginning to think this Inaros myth was drawn from an actual Warframe. Oh, I see. Another glyph. Another challenge. See if you can figure out which enemy it represents. Thank you.